7:26 a.m. on Tuesday, December 3rd, 2019. This is the 210 in the morning sunlight. Storming past the work gang, tied up on the N3OD. It's early morning, chilly morning. Feels good right here in East Central Florida. The sun is strong, it will warm up quickly. Now let's take a look at 210 double stack train. Swift UPS, the hot stuff on here. Like the Crowleys, yeah. Covered hopper in a tanker. Quite a lineup here on the embryo team. That's okay with us. Entire gang gonna work here again today, that's fine. We will await FEC's 920. They've already asked for permission to work. Come through the work zone, 240. And we'd like to see the 109 also. Now, one more look at Sunbeam this morning. Come on, sonny boy. It's gonna do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast mainline.